Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, geniuses, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it, right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
I'm coming!
descend it is. This bridge looks unstable.
Thank you.
cannot allow him to gain any more power. Now, get to work. This is the end. Heaven in a wildflower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. The angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, your love without the help of anything on earth. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Gouging. Slicing. At your pleasure. Gouging.
and into nothingness. Pinned to the wall.
Come back.
Pardon me.
Go.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Pierce throw.
Yeah.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.